Despite those single-digit temperatures and negative wind chills, many folks still brave the elements today.
That's right, Steve. WMTW News 8's Aly Myles joins us now live from Camp Ellis to explain why. Aly.
Now, Tracy, Steve, I got to tell you, it is very rough conditions out here at Camp Ellis right now. In York County, they're expecting the most snow tonight with this snowfall coming up. And right now, for hours, we have seen just pouring snow. This place is starting to freeze over everywhere. I've got snow falling in my eyes no matter what direction I face. But even still, even with the frigid cold, even with the snow, even with the winds, people were still willing to come out to locations where they could take a picture, whether that was from in their car or outside of it. They're some of the most photographed attractions we have here in Maine.
Bone chilling. Most of me is warm except for my legs.
And whether it's the 20 to 30 mile per hour winds, frozen sea spray.
I've never seen the ocean quite this high, and it's very windy and cold.
Or just single digit temperatures, it's still not enough to keep folks away.
My mom's visiting from San Diego, and she wanted to see the ocean at least once while she was out here, and we picked the coldest, windiest, snowiest day to do it.
Just came out to experience this wonderful weather from California, so we don't get to see the snow that often.
It wasn't just the out-of-towners snapping pics either. Even locals were willing to appreciate this beauty.
I was just out doing errands, and I figured I'd just swing by and just see how the water. I always like the water when it's stormy.
But that doesn't mean the Californians will be moving here anytime soon. They've got a message for all those back on the West Coast.
You got to see this to believe it. It is cold. It's beautiful, but it is cold. So enjoy the 70 degrees.
And like Roger said, we're only expecting more snow and dangerously cold temps tonight, so don't be like me. Stay inside if you can, because this is absolutely crazy. Live from Ellis Beach, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.